In this video, we'll feature the 20 best WordPress themes for business in 2017 and 2018. In doing this, we analyze hundreds of WordPress themes based on speed, design, ease of use, mobile responsiveness, and functionality to bring you the best business WordPress themes. Some that made the cut include Ultra, Divi, Infinite, Narcos, and Elbrus, just to name a few. In this video, we'll take a look at why the theme scored well and the areas you should consider before making a decision. You can follow along with the post on the Oaklyn blog at oaklyn.com/blog. We'll add a direct link below. All the links to the themes covered in this video will be available in the description below and on the Oaklyn post. There is also a link to our WordPress tutorial for beginners video, which takes you through how to make a WordPress website step by step with one of the top featured themes, as well as a link to discount hosting and a free domain with our affiliate partner Bluehost. To learn more about how we've analyzed these themes, review our article on how to choose a WordPress theme. So, if you're with me, let's get to it and take a look at the 20 best WordPress themes for business. At the top of the list is Ultra, scoring a 9 out of 10. This theme scores unusually well in the page load speed category for a theme that has so much going on. After spending some time with this theme, we could tell that it's very well polished. The creators of this theme even created widgets and design elements that few consider. One of the most impressive features is Ultra's mega menu. It supports images, has nice animation, and the spacing is well thought out to ensure users don't misclick. Most layouts and designs are also structured logically, even when non-standard design is used. The gallery is also well equipped, and Ultra manages to make your screen feel much bigger than it really is, which is a testament to its ease of use. From restaurants to gyms and video games to law firms, Ultra's pre-made designs look amazing for any industry. There are other themes highlighted on this list that provide a wider range of features and layout options, however, there aren't many. Ultra's shop functionality is brilliant, well designed, and allows products to be displayed in the navigation menu. Typically, themes struggle to cater to a lot of options on small screens, but the Ultra theme manages to pull it off. The main menu is easy to use with good-sized buttons and multiple levels of navigation. If you purchase the Ultra theme, you'll get a bunch of useful add-ons such as progress bars, timelines, and countdowns. Widgets can also be added straight to the main menu. Ultra is a complete and well-rounded theme that would suit a number of industries. Up next, we have the Gem, which scored an overall 9 out of 10. With the same overall score as Ultra, the Gem can hold its head high. This theme has a myriad of features and makes great use of animation and graphical elements. Combine this with its impressive page load speed, and we can see how it comfortably cemented its place in the top 3. Considering the amount of features and content, the fact that it scored a 79 for mobile and 92 for desktop on the Google Page Speed Test is an impressive feat, making it the fastest theme on this list. The Gem ships with a mega menu that has ample spacing between links and can also handle images. The navigation is functional and easy to use, which translates to an enjoyable user experience. This theme comes with a number of well-designed layout options, appropriate for a number of different types of businesses and industries. The use of animation in this theme is spectacular. They feel perfectly timed and well thought out. The Gem also manages to blend bright colors in a very balanced and deliberate way. With no surprise, the Gem passes Google's mobile-friendly test with flying colors. It also finds a neat way around the problems that come with the multi-tiered menus on mobile displays by flipping the menu over every time you go into a subcategory. The only minor issue with mobile is that it can be a little laggy at some places. In a list that has many themes that are packed with features, the Gem is only one of two that scores a perfect 10 for functionality. It also has its own custom sliders, Revolution and Layer, each of which come with some cool 2D and 3D animations to choose from. And in addition to the great selection of pre-designed layouts, it comes with a number of widgets and elements specific to its niche. The last spot on the podium goes to Jupiter, with a 9 out of 10. This is one amazing theme. The Jupiter theme feels polished and packed full of features. It has a huge number of layouts, designs, page types, and widgets to choose from. The galleries do everything you could want them to do, and the theme doesn't skip a beat when it comes to design. The theme is also a good example of the use of classy and readable serif fonts. Jupiter is a multi-purpose theme and will easily fit any business or industry. If we had to be picky, the mobile experience and page load speed could be slightly improved. But other than that, this theme is top notch. Jupyter's Google PageSpeed desktop score of 81 is actually really solid. It's only the mobile score of 61 that raises any concern. And even then, it still outperforms the majority of the themes on this list. One of the most impressive characteristics of Jupyter is its ease of use, despite its enormous amount of features. Furthermore, the designers and developers have really invested in the finer details, with every image and button rocking animated hover states, and images featuring unique zoom or go-to attributes. This provides a great user experience where the visitor is never left guessing. This theme comes with a number of diverse, pre-designed layouts to suit a number of different businesses and industries. With tasteful use of animation, modern typefaces, and good use of white space, this theme is sure to please even the most design-conscious user. Jupyter manages to adapt most of its features, widgets, and elements to smaller displays, and succeeds in providing a seamless user experience across all devices. This extends to its e-commerce offering, which is well-designed and functional on mobile. The sheer number of widgets, layouts, and design options available in Jupyter is simply staggering. It comes with its own custom slideshow called Edge that features all kinds of animations and pagination effects. There is also flip boxes, countdown and milestones, moving images, and tab sliders. You also have several options for the homepage image animation, such as fade in, out, horizontal curtain, and zoom in or out. Overall, this theme knocks it out of the park and is one of those themes that you will need to try hard to fault. The next business WordPress theme is consulting, which scored 9 out of 10. The consulting theme has everything you would need for a business website. From career pages to testimonials and charts to project pages, you will find exactly what you're looking for. There are a number of different corporate layout options to suit most tastes. It is easy to use and has a lot to offer in terms of features. It's apparent that a lot of work went into this theme. We like that almost everything moves or has hover states, which makes the site interactive. This theme nails the corporate look, and for anyone in consulting or professional services, this theme will be hard to beat. The mobile version also handles content well, ensuring your business is represented well on all devices. The next business WordPress theme is Divi, earning an 8 out of 10. Divi is a lean and versatile theme. This means that it has a vast array of customization options, layout choices, and features. The default design for Divi suits a modern startup or business incredibly well. And given Divi's popularity, you're able to get access to a number of free designs and layouts. We won't even try to list all of its features, but rest assured that it has everything you would need. There are a number of custom modules, including bars, counters, and pricing tables, which are excellent features for a business website. To learn more about this theme, check out one of our free tutorials on the Oakland website or YouTube channel. Up next, we have Infinite, landing an 8 out of 10. Infinite is a very attractive theme. What we love is that the theme finds a great balance between creative and modern day business. It would fit a small design or creative services company perfectly. Infinite has an incredible amount of layout options and variations for every type of page, content, and navigation. There are also different types of quirky nice to haves, like skill percentage bars or circles for rating various options. The typefaces are well chosen and easy to read. To top it off, Infinite has one of the coolest galleries we have ever seen. Unfortunately, its only negative is that not everything translates perfectly to mobile, which is a huge letdown. But that's being fairly critical, and all in all, Infinite is a great theme. The next business WordPress theme is Narcos, with an 8 out of 10. Don't worry, this site isn't geared for drug cartels. Well, I mean, it could be. But the Narcos theme leans more towards the creative side and would be perfect for designers, photographers, or a business in a creative industry. The only thing to be mindful of is its page load speed, but we feel it makes up for this in other areas. The layout options are all beautiful and make good use of typography, design elements, and animations. With its unique layouts, solid mobile experience, and e-commerce functionality, Narcos could be a great option for your business website. The next theme is Venture, which scored an 8 out of 10. Venture is a difficult theme to comment on. Everything that it does really well. Navigation is standard and intuitive, and the overall design feels welcoming and looks professional. It also has a shop with WooCommerce support and a nice gallery feature. Our only concern is that the page load speed isn't great. The design may not appeal to everyone, and the reduced number of layouts compared to some of its competitors may present a challenge. That being said, it's an easy-to-use theme with a great mobile experience and most of the features you'll need in a business website. We then have Elbrus, rated 8 out of 10. While some of the other high-end offerings on this list suffer slightly from the content on their individual pages, Elbrus manages to stay clean and neat throughout. As such, we feel this is one of the most well-designed themes on this list. It has a nice balance between modern, professional, and simple. Two things you should consider, though, are its extremely small text size, especially in the blog section, which can be amended in the customizer, and its slow desktop Google page speed score of 37, which isn't as easy a fix. The theme, however, has a nice built-in gallery, is easy to use, and responds well on mobile. The next business WordPress theme is Jevelin, scoring an 8 out of 10. What we love about Jevelin is the tricks that it has up its sleeve. One example is this image slider with 3D animation effects that looks super sleek. The theme also has a great blend of fun and professionalism that many of the themes on this list seem to get right. Overall, the Jevelin theme is an attractive looking theme with pleasing animations and has a cool one-page design that users will appreciate. Up next is Mont Blanc with a 7 out of 10. The Mont Blanc theme would be perfect for a design or creative business, as a portfolio site, or a working professional. It could also suit sophisticated industries like architecture, interior design, or an online brand. Overall, it is a very elegant and sleek site that just needs more layout options and widgets for it to have a higher score on this list. The layout options it has, though, are designed to appeal to a number of different tastes, especially the homepage layouts. Page load speed is a concern, however, the mobile experience is great and the inclusion of e-commerce functionality makes this theme incredibly desirable. The next business WordPress theme is Infinity Pro, scoring 7 out of 10. The Infinity Pro theme is the best offering from StudioPress so far on this list. While largely the same, it beats both others in design and general aesthetics. Upon scrolling, your eyes are greeted with the graceful fade-ins and animations. The theme makes good use of white space to come across neat and feels very professional. It still doesn't offer much variety in alternative layouts or designs, but what's currently on offer looks great. Another positive about this theme is that it has a great mobile menu that users will truly appreciate. Built on the Genesis framework and e-commerce enabled, this theme is stylish and has a lot to offer. We then have Xerif Pro, scoring 7 out of 10. Xerif Pro is another theme that falls into the category of everything you need. The design looks professional and stylish, and the fonts are modern and easy to read. There is also a shop with e-commerce support for those wanting to include an online store. Our concern is that the theme does a lot of things well, but nothing overly great. Nonetheless, the mobile experience overall is good, the navigation is intuitive and easy to use, and this theme has most of the features you'll need to be successful. The next business WordPress theme is Struct, earning a 7 out of 10. Struct is a good-looking, professional WordPress theme that will suit most businesses. It scored consistently well across the board in terms of speed, ease of use, design, mobile responsiveness, and functionality. However, to be critical, the theme doesn't support e-commerce, and it has very few layout options for users to choose from. Although you may not have access to the tools in the online demo, it has some pretty impressive chart and graphic creation tools included in the dashboard that may be incredibly well-suited to certain types of businesses, and is quite a unique feature. The next business WordPress theme is Executive Pro, garnering a 7 out of 10. Executive Pro is a comprehensive WordPress theme for corporate, executive, or consulting websites. It has more layout options and widgets available that make it more business-orientated for the user. However, the theme lacks a little of the design prowess that we've come to expect from the team at StudioPress. The design is very corporate-oriented, which may suit certain types of users. It is easy to use and features intuitive navigation that translates well to other devices. Up next is Cohen with a 7 out of 10. If we haven't made it clear enough in our other reviews, we love CSS Igniter. Cohen is a solid theme, however, it isn't on the same level as some of their other themes. Again, they have managed to come up with a beautiful design that is elegant and practical. However, this theme could benefit from more layout options and features. The mobile experience is simple and functional, which provides a great user experience. Overall, it is a good theme and scored reasonably well in our page speed tests. It features some unique layouts and would be well suited to an architectural firm or other creative services company. Next on the list is Atmosphere Pro, scoring a 7 out of 10. Atmosphere Pro is a clean, modern, and stylish WordPress theme for business. It's limited in the number of layouts it ships with. However, it features a very well-designed and practical grid box layout on the homepage and includes a nice combination of typefaces, icons, and hover states to deliver a well-rounded design. Its simplicity is what makes it great, but also impacts its score as this translates to a lack of options for users. It does lack features, however, it is well designed, easy to use, and provides a solid mobile experience. The next business WordPress theme is The Core, with a 7 out of 10. The Core is ThemeFuse's flagship multi-purpose WordPress theme and is packed with features. They've created 20 plus custom designs and layouts using just the theme customizer settings. This means that you get a diverse range of pre-designed website layouts out of the box without needing to know any code. E-commerce enabled with demo content installed and a visual page builder, this theme will be a great fit for a lot of applications. With all these features, the only thing that lets this theme down is its page load speed. Other than that though, this theme looks great on mobile and features easy to use and intelligent navigation. The next theme is Digital Pro, rated 7 out of 10. As you can tell by the score, the Digital Pro theme is almost a carbon copy of the Atmosphere Pro theme, as both themes come from StudioPress. It has a nice design and is extremely easy to use, however, its features and layout options are lacking. It has a slightly different look compared to the Atmosphere Pro theme, as it incorporates some bright colors for a nice dose of contrast. Similarly to the Atmosphere Pro theme, it also plays heavily on the white and gray combination, and once again, its simplicity is a great strength and weakness. What it does well, and will no doubt be a great fit for certain projects. And in the last available spot is FinVertex, scoring a 6 out of 10. The FinVertex theme is aimed mostly to those in the financial sector and/or investment financial advice space. Its look is very modern and professional, but unfortunately lacks some of the standard navigational tools we have been used to, such as a roll-down menu. This theme is mobile responsive and provides an even better user experience on tablet and mobile. If traveling investors or businessmen are your target audience, then this theme is a great option for you. And those are the 20 best WordPress themes for business in 2017 and 2018. Remember that you'll find all the links to the themes covered in this video in the description box below and on the Oakland blog post, which can be found at oaklyn.com. We'll also add a list of the top WordPress theme providers to the description below for you to explore just in case none of the top 20 stood out for you. If you like this video, click on the like button, and to learn more about creating a website, WordPress, or digital marketing, subscribe to our YouTube channel and sign up for our newsletter at oaklyn.com. And until next time.